Hello, mountain bike friends. So this past weekend, I rode at Greer Ranch with some friends. We had a great time, and I fell in the same place that I fell at last time. It seems like it's gonna be the new tradition for me. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like it, please like and or subscribe. This is a small channel, so any contribution helps greatly. Thank you.
So I just wanna give a shout out to Lindsay from SmoothMTB. You can find them on Instagram and YouTube. She was our guide at Greer. She helped us save a lot of time and not get lost. So thank you very much.
Very big group. Bigger than I thought it would be.
Stopping!
What happened?
I don't know, but that's... I have no idea why we stopped. That was a close one. I lost my footing on the pedal. It's great, isn't it? That was a rough start. Really rough start.
Go ahead, Mark, and hold on.
So the rumor was that a developer was going to build houses all over the trails at Greer Ranch. But on this ride, I found out that the developer is going to build on part of the land, which means that a lot of the trails will remain intact. So that's really good news.
That was way more than I thought it was gonna be.
A couple of them that size, it was kind of painful on the...
That was more like a drop. Didn't have enough velocity or leg strength to push off. Yeah, no pressure. Damn! Oh!
So it was at this moment that I felt a benevolent force slow down my fall and bring me gently to the ground. That force was my groin getting stuck on the back of the bike seat.
Stop!
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, stop!
I don't know.